Hello, world. Mao here with another possibly exciting episode of the Daily Pixel. And today we are doing a special Thanksgiving edition. Unfortunately, we didn't have time to prep and find a proper Thanksgiving or at least autumn-styled resource pack. So,
Ponies!
Welcome, Burnites, to another world of destruction.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Anime Freak here, and yes, ponies and Native Americans, but ponies.
Yeah,
that happened.
All right, now let's get to a game.
And for our foreign friends who don't know what Thanksgiving is, it's just an excuse for Americans to sit around, eat like pigs, drink beer, and watch football.
That's not necessarily true.
No, no, it's a day when we give thanks for all the things we have.
Mm-hmm. From when the settlers first came over to the U.S.
Yeah, so it's kind of a big deal here in America. I know Canada has a Thanksgiving, but it's on the wrong day.
It's on their version.
This is real Thanksgiving.
The wool, red wool looks like it's for a picnic.
I know, it makes sense. Okay, let's pick a basket.
Want to a picnic basket? Hey, boo-boo!
Oh, we need to be in parties. Crap.
I'm working on that right now.
I knew we forgot something.
I was just letting you guys go on with the whole explanation.
What explanation?
You're both invited. Now hurry up and join.
Okay, I'm partied up. But yeah, the traditional foods of the people of America is turkey, stuffing or slash dressing, however you eat it, mashed potatoes, sweet potatoes, rolls, some sort of veggie, could be anything, pumpkin pie, served warm or cold. I don't know why you'd want to eat it warm.
I love warm pumpkin pie, you son of a
yeah.
bitch.
That perplexes the hell out of me, damn.
Fuck you in your ways.
Yeah.
Everyone almost starts complaining about the texture pack.
Here.
You cannot complain at how good looking this quartz is. I mean, damn, it looks good.
Yeah.
Come here.
And pecan pie. And sometimes
pecan pie is good.
I love
well,
pecan pie.
Yeah.
All right.
Just don't eat too much of it. With how sweet it can make you sick.
Lost World, Apex, Cold War. The dig site, Woodstone, Forgotten, Farah, or Huskwood?
I say Cero. Because it's not
No, not Cero. Trust me.
No.
Okay, dig site then. Dig site works.
Dig site good with you?
Yeah.
And what do you know? We're actually in dig site.
Oh, yay! It spawned us in the map we wanted! So as you can see,
the textures. Look at the freaking textures.
I know. As you can see, each one of us is wearing a Pacific skin. Reason being is we're all some portion Native American, apparently.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we went with Native Americans. And again, Dusk is the only guy in the group. Oh, crap. I already shot my rocket off. Come back here! We're having a standoff.
What's a standoff?
It ended with a smoke dive. No!
I spawned
no,
right on top of
spawn.
You.
Bad spawn!
Where is everybody?
Where is everybody? Did it start the match with just us? Oh my god! Oh no, there's some other people. Hawkeye. Oh my god, Hawkeye's here? Is the rest of the Avengers here?
No, they're not here.
Aww.
Even if they were, they cannot save you.
I want to see Captain America.
Did we just kill each other again?
Hulk!
Yes! What the... There could only be one!
My people will destroy them all.
I must go. My people need me.
We must stop the conquest of the pale-faced ones.
Hey, Dust. Turn around. Other way. Bye.
Fuck you! Clear!
You were just standing there.
I got killed by Hawkeye.
I was lagging.
Oh, lag. Oh! Oh my god, I didn't know what those did, but I now know!
Are you talking about the jet boosters?
Woo! I'm just gonna keep doing that. Woo! Oh, really? Magic cupcake. Wow, that's fitting for the texture pack.
The texture pack's giving me the heebie-jeebies.
Shut up, you know you love it. Discord's finally back, you know you love it. It took him way too long to bring him back, too. Okay. No! No, not again!
My will won. I think I just got killed by a baby.
A baby?
Yeah. Some pink thing. That's all I know.
I found chests, but they're not a chest. Oh, I got plus one coin. Cool.
Damn you, Dusk.
I realized that I missed the double coin weekend.
Yeah, I did too for the most part.
No! No! I had
to! I am the sniper that you cannot hide from.
Pepper sniping!
Well, I gotta go to my creepy place. La 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 la
la da 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 da.
Damn you, blue man! I got killed by a blue man crew.
No, now I shot first. It's a lie. The game's lying.
La, da,
don't blame
da, da,
the
da,
game. Don't blame the game when you fail. What the? Who got who?
Oh, come back here, blue guy. He's blue. Da da dee da da. No! I died. Oh god, why is this game so fun? Okay, Cupcake, I will eventually get you. First, I must deal with Hawkeye. And the fact that he will not be in a relationship with Black Widow in the Avengers movie series. Because I will rage quit all the things.
No, you won't. You'll rage quit, but then you'll be happy because of another movie.
They will constantly keep making movies for it. I just think that it would be stupid not to use the Black Widow Captain America relationship. No! Oh, wait, yes! I mean, no, yeah, no, whatever. We just keep killing each other. We're like freaking.
Just killed me.
Me. We're like the Highlander. We just keep going back and forth.
Anyway, come to the ledge quickly. Come to the ledge.
No, I'm jumping down. Dang it, Mal, why do you have so many points? Stop being so good at this.
I don't know how I have so many points.
Stop getting kills. Come back here. Let me kill you. Oh, darn you, tight corners. I must really suck at this. I'm at the bottom. I am just not having a good day today.
You're in the bottom. You're hiding at the bottom. Why can you hear me?
Wait a minute. And look who won, you cheeky bastard.
I won!
Woo! Stand in one spot, I want to party with you.
Oh wow. I'm in third place! I'm in third place!
Hey, what happened last time we had a special?
On Quakecraft? Yeah.
Yeah.
I like doing these specials.
Mal always gets first, somehow Dust gets third, and I apparently am at the bottom.
That was just
onwards
to was an awkward map anyways.
Yeah, okay, so who's ready for some paintball?
I am.
Good, because I'm already there. Oh god, the paintball map! Oh!
It's so beautiful!
Oh god, it's amazing!
Wow, this is... I
love it!
The pink UI and all that, this is actually pretty good texture pack.
As I said before, mine is purple-ish.
Well, you have a distorted...
Oh,
look at the giant snowball.
Oh, awesome! It's Twilighty!
Where are you guys? I'm alone! I'm
We're
forever
in
alone!
Lobby number two.
I was forever alone.
Alright, let's go ahead and join in the game.
Okay.
Egypt,
right.
Babyland, Herobrine, Lamente.
Babyland, trust me, Babyland is amazing.
Babyland?
And we're on Herobrine.
Is that a big map? That's a big freaking map!
Yeah, it's a 38 or something.
It's a 32. Can we get the hell off of this? I can't do this. Too many people! Too many people!
Don't worry, we can do it. Aren't you guys still here?
No, I'm out.
Oh, crap.
We can't do that. I'm sorry, but we can't. Am I right?
Alright, now I want to try Babyland one more time.
Yeah. I'd like to try Babyland because it sounds...
Trust me, it's better than it sounds.
Okay, now...
We're in Babyland.
And we're the only people in here. Oh, wow, this is a special, so what's going to... Okay. Oh, God!
They're coming!
Meat.
Oh, God, no! Everyone, run!
He wants to experiment on your... I'm never going to finish that.
No, let me out! Let me out!
Oh, wow, did you look at the sun?
Get out of here! Where?
What sun?
Holy fudge cake! Celestia!
Brony.
Shut up. You know you bow to Celestia.
No,
don't.
You bow to Luna. Yeah, I was thinking. No, he bows to Nightmare Moon. Who is Luna?
I bow to no man.
Well, they're not men. They're women, and as far as the internet is concerned, they have very large boobs.
What about that plot, though?
Exactly! They got that plot!
You know, not our feeling. Some people, if they watch this video, they're going to ask us to do an MLP-themed special or something.
Oh, I already had that planned. You're going to be Discord, Dust. Mal's going to be Chrysalis, I'm going to be Nightmare Moon, and we're all going to be happy.
Since we're all guys, shouldn't we all be guys?
Yeah, no! There's only two evil guys. And one of them doesn't
talk. Yeah, there's
talk.
Sombra
and
there's...
Well, yeah. Okay, Sombra does talk a little bit, but... Meh.
Yeah, he's demonically talking, and I'm not doing this the whole time.
No, but
ow.
And I'm
on yellow.
I'm on yellow team.
Do you see me, Mel?
Yes, I do.
Good.
Where am I on red? No, I'm on yellow.
I have not been this way.
I'm following someone. I don't know who I'm following. Who am I following? Let's see, does that say Hawkeye, too?
No, well, I was about to say, are we in a game with Hawkeye again?
Yeah, I was like, it's like, does that say Hawkeye? Is he back?
Damn it, I'm going this way.
Game for him? Good lord, they are wrecking us.
I'm going for the ladder.
Holy fudge, these guys are ridiculous.
Yeah, well, this happens when we're on the same team, apparently. I told you, Babyland had an awesome map.
Babyland is a pretty awesome map, especially with this texture pack.
Oh, did you just go down there?
Yes, I did.
At least I...
Who? What hit me? Good lord, I love this game where you just randomly spawn. It's like you get hit by a freaking freight train and all of a sudden you're in the hospital.
I'm not...
Anyone get the number of that truck?
This, especially after the speed from Quakecraft.
Yeah, this is like a little bit slower. Oh god, I know where they all are. Oh god, they're in the base! They're in the base! Kill them! Kill them with fire!
Yeah. They're not in our base.
Yeah, they are.
Mal, follow me.
Where are you?
I gone towards the ladders, but I'm not going up the ladders.
It's Rainbow. Oh my god, it exploded into chickens. The TNT explodes into chickens,
and
everybody.
Game's over. We lost.
But I got 4 points! No, literally, I got 4 points.
I got 2 kills.
I got 5 kills, I think.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Who wants to do that again?
I actually think we could go another round with paintball. What lobby are you guys in?
I don't know. What?
Makes sense. I think we can go one more round of paintball if you guys want to try.
Paintball and then call it quits for this recording.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So let's see about Swamp.
Yeah, let's see about Swamp. Swamp was pretty good. Swamp!
It's just the three of us. Dun, dun, dun. My sisters are here with me.
Let's get down to business. To defeat the bombs. I'm sorry.
Rage like move as silent as the moving lava.
Hold on, I have the perfect song.
As strong as a creeper's explosion. And I will make a Minecrafter out of you.
After this, stop.
Got the season home, I'm off from work to play. But okay, I'll stop.
All the singing's making me get teary-eyed. It hurts laughing.
And I will make a Minecrafter out of you!
Okay then, we're gonna get sued by Disney now?
No, we're not. we're not professionals, and we're just making up shit.
Disney can't do anything because we're doing it just for the fun of it.
True.
Yeah.
Take that, Disney, in
your
face.
It's a and because what we're doing was a parody, it's not like we get in trouble anyways.
I wanna be the
we're gonna make us have copyright.
To kill them is my real test.
To craft it is my cause.
Paint all guns.
Okay, let's just stop because I have heard a parody of that song, a Minecraft version, and it was really good. So.
Pixel one.
Me trolling time.
Actual Minecraft themed. A parody of the Pokemon theme.
Why is there no one else here? There was a couple people, then they laugh.
Maybe they heard us.
I think we might have to try another.
Yeah, I'm going to. This one's apparently broken. Moving on!
LOBBY.
Alright, what map?
Let me look at them.
I still say swamps.
Yeah, we could try swamps again. See if people will start joining. People
the
are
people.
Joining! They're joining,
you know,
the people!
I have to cut all that previous stuff off.
Aw.
All our singing.
Cat girl. I'm perfectly fine right here.
I don't think you have to cut it off. We really didn't copyright anything.
No, I mean just for time's sake.
Oh, come on. You know you like the singing. And it's a special.
Yeah, true. A mostly unedited
ninja.
Special.
Yeah.
The ninja's Google.
Oh,
the ninja's Google. Look at the back of his shirt. There's a
now,
big G.
The ninja is Google. I forgot to ask you this, but you know what? We'll talk about it off camera. It just popped into my head. I remembered it, but we'll talk about it off camera.
Is it about Harley Quinn's new comic?
No, but that is awesome. Oh, do you want a copy of that, by the way? Okay, I'll pick it up for you on Wednesday, if I'm able to. Okay, I'm on yellow. Or no, I'm white. Of course I'm white.
I don't know which I am.
Are you white too, Mal?
No, I'm pumpernickel.
Oh, so you're automatically winning. I love how on swamps, if I just keep spamming in the right direction, I'll eventually win and hit someone. Quickly, go to their spawn.
Quickly,
make them regret
use
they
your
live.
Secret, back alley tactics.
Oh no, they're in our spawn. Kill them. Kill them with fire. Okay, kill them with snowballs. I think Dust is doing his job.
I only have one job to do.
Destroy. Kill.
And I killed.
Oh. Well, there went our secret weapon.
No, but it was from a stray snowball. No one noticed me.
Well, someone noticed me as I was sneaking behind your flank.
That's because you're behind me. Don't you know not a follower of Stealth Walker?
I am in the enemy spawn! And I got fragged. But I managed to pick a couple of them off. I may be going the long way, but I'm going the distance. Okay, that got awkward. What? I figured you'd say something.
Digimon.
I said
awkward. Monsters. Digimon are the champions.
Digimon monsters. Digimon are the
champions. Digimon Garlic Johto?
You are ruining childhood, sir.
But my childhood was Digimon Garlic Johto.
Your childhood sucked then.
I just thought Digimon liked garlic and they were a part of the Johto region.
That part of Pokemon wasn't even out yet.
No, but foreshadowing, man. Foreshadowing.
It wasn't foreshadowing. That's insanity. Just like the Jabberwocky, my son.
Really? Are you still having a stroke?
No, the Jabberwocky's actual poem.
Oh.
Yes!
I thought this was the
Victory! Won!
White people won!
Three!
What side were we all on?
Well, I was on white.
So here. Wait. So we were all on the same team?
Yes.
And we won? That's the exact opposite from last time we
Everybody,
did paintball.
Come, dance with me around the snowball.
Okay, before we end the episode, I have one thing to say. Okay, am I focusing on me for a minute? Dust, please get out of the chat. Or you could be in the chat. Okay. Can I just do my speech?
Idiot, fall down, go boom. Oh, okay. Crap, I got pushed off.
Stop jumping on the table.
Okay, so... this episode was done in honor of the holiday Thanksgiving. But all ladies and gentlemen out there, remember that there's tons of people out there who don't have what you may have. And on this holiday, we need to be thankful for what we have. Because, well, what we have is actually kind of kick-ass and awesome. So on this holiday, please remember to help people. Give a little bit. Spend time with your family, your friends. Show some love. Because just because you have the ability to sit here, watch our crappy videos, watch us act like jackasses, doesn't mean that everyone does. So again, just be thankful for what you have, and happy holidays.
Happy Thanksgiving, Proto Knights. Remember, keep on
There's
exploring.
There's a flood of boobs right here.
What?
There's a chick with a Fluttershy humanoid skin.
Awesome.
Maybe she left because of you. You scared her away, didn't you, Annie?
Okay, again, that's all I got. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
You heard the man. Or woman thing.
Dang is a better description.
Those were the games. This was the video. Yeah. We wish you all a happy Thanksgiving, and we'll see you all later.
Woo! Bye.
Happy Thanksgiving, Destruction Proto Knights.